Uncle. Your uncle wants you to be here with Andy. My love. I'm feeling better and better, huh? Catch these two. Hey! Come here! You know what, T-shirt? Yeah, that's why you. Yeah, you right there. Yeah, that's why I'm gonna jump out this window there. Yeah, that's why. Touch my black BMW.
Hearing my name called all day and I'm getting a bit scared. Thank you.
seen things. Then I hear things. Then I start reading things. My car won't start. I can't find my keys. Oh man, I must be out of my mind. Maybe I haven't been getting enough sleep. That's it. I should be all right in the morning.
Speak for yourself here. Young people are the backbone of the Pontifex Evangelist Church. Many have been called into God's service, but you are chosen. You have been chosen to help bind it together so the gospel of the kingdom may be preached to all the world. Then the end will come.
Why me? Get some evangelists or someone, you know? They're trained in that line of work. Look at me. I'm just a cleaner. I'm not much of anything. As a matter of fact, I'm good for nothing. How can God use me?
Come, let me take you to a time and place where God used people just like you.
Since I have rejected him as king over Israel, but you're on my oil and be on your way. I am sending you to Jesse of Bethlehem. I have chosen one of his sons to be king.
How can I go, my lord? Saul will hear about this, and he will kill me.
Take a calf with you and tell him you have come to sacrifice to the Lord. Invite Jesse to the sacrifice, and I will show you what to do. You are to anoint for me the one I indicate.
Samuel did what the Lord said and was on his way.
When they arrived,
Samuel saw Eliab and thought,
surely the Lord's anointed stand before me.
Do not consider his appearance or his life, for I have rejected him. I do not look at the things man will say. Man will say the outward appearance, but the Lord looks at the heart.
Abinadab, come here.
Then Jesse called Abinadab and had him pass in front of Samuel.
This is Abinadab, an astonishing and remarkable young man. He's the most talented and gifted out of all my sons.
The Lord has not chosen this one.
Shema.
Jesse did not Shema pass by.
This is Shema, a good speaker and a very strong warrior and a bold young man.
The Lord has not chosen this one either.
My sons, come. All my sons, come forward.
Jesse and Simon's sons passed over Samuel.
The Lord has not chosen this one
either.
Is this all the sons that you have?
There is still the youngest, but he's outside tending the sheep. What would you want to do with a simple shepherd boy?
Send for him. We will not sit until he arrives.
Abinadab, bring me down now.
So see for him. While Saul is still on the throne, Samuel anoints David as Israel's next king. Young David then bravely conquers Goliath, his Philistine champion, and establishes a lifelong friendship with Jonathan, Saul's son. When Saul realizes that David will become king, David escapes into Philistine territory until Saul is killed in battle.
Thank you. excellent communication.